So we started transforming the pull shower, essentially, by taking off all the siding. And I started to make a little bit of progress. That's the hole for their run. And I made some nesting boxes yesterday with a little hole so you could kind of, from the outside, lift it up and reach in and grab the eggs. But I made those yesterday. And then I made the top beams yesterday as well for the lean-to roof.